walking up the first fairway of Enniscrone, and that is quite a reveal. Yardage book says the approach to this green is one of the best views in all of golf, and I actually don't think that they oversold it. It's pretty god darn good.
God darn good.